Hello kids, very good morning. I am your Channi ma'am from St. Thomas Babyland School and today I come back with a English written subject, okay? So today we will do in this book, cursive small letter. Open this pattern writing. See, this one, page number 10. I hope you already finished this 4 lines. Today we will do these lines, okay? Like this way, from here you have to start. See, like this way you have to complete this pattern, okay? This pattern is called J pattern. By this you can write easily J in cursive small letter. That's why it is called J pattern. So this first, second and third line, it is in your homework, okay? Now open this page, D, page number 28, okay? Here you have to mention date, 21 August, okay? See, what is this? This is D, D for dog. From blue line we have to start. Do small curve, then go up to blue line, then come back with the same line and up to blue line, and then again go up to red line, then come down and do small curve like this way. You have to finish this page, okay? What is this? This is D, small D, D for dog, 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 okay? So this page, it is in your homework, okay? This page, it is in your homework. Now you have to open this book. You have to open this book. So in this book you have to mention here HW, okay, and here date 21 August, okay. Now you have to write here D for dog, D like this way, D, okay. So in one page you have to write 3 columns, okay? So this page also, it is in your homework. Thank you. Have a nice day.